Hello, Whoppers! My name is Nice Space and welcome back to what probably will be the last time I do the punchy thing. I don't know, because I want to change how this works. And before I begin, it's April Fool's Day, whatever. I don't give a damn. I really don't give a damn about April Fool's, so don't expect me to do anything. It's not one of my favorite days of the year, and I really hate people. Let's put it like that. I hate people because of April and April Fool's because of it. And, today was supposed to be Singularity, but I decided I'm gonna take a break from it because I was getting kind of bored of it and I wanna just finish this game and move on to another Prince of Persia game and blah 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 blah, stuff like that. So, and also, I will be changing how I record my episode. That's why I was like, this is the last time I'll do the punty thing. I will be recording about 1 to 3 hours. I do not know how long I will be recording for, but I will be recording a lot of episodes. So that's why we'll be seeing me in the same attire in every one of them. I mean, I probably was in the same attire in all of them, but I don't know. I do not know. So let us continue. I dwelled on for too long. Also, I got a new mic. Yay! More things to dwell on. I got a new mic, and I love it. I don't need to edit out the sound, which was the white noise in the background, but... And that is fantastic. That's exactly how a mic should work, but... Oh well. And this is not even that professional. He was like, okay, I need a backup microphone in case my other one breaks, and... It did break, as I predicted. And this one's so good. I mean, I wasn't expecting this one to be this nice. God damn it! Okay, and... Blah, 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 blah. Southern hell, Prince, seriously! Go, go! I don't care. Okay. This is where I left the last time. Ooh, I do not know how to do this. Wait, I think I got it. So we go down. Oh, I wish the camera would actually show me. Damn it! Seriously, oh my. Okay. Oh my. That works! That absolutely works. Jump that away! Wish the camera actually worked for these areas instead of just being in one position. God damn it! This does not help me as being the Prince of Bloody Persia, Jesus. Alright. Oh, another one of these. How fantastically boring. Right, am I done? Oh, now I have to fight the freaking beetles! God damn it! I don't like the Beatles. But I do like the Beatles. They're a very nice band. Or they were, I mean, you can still listen to them, so I guess they still are. Verbs are weird. Alright, am I all okay, they're all gone. Gimme blue orbs. I like me the blue orbs. And actually what I'm missing about my using a hoodie is actually the sound. I mean, I could hear the outside more, and now I think, okay, I'm not talking that loud and I might need to talk louder, but that is not the case. If I talk louder, then the sound becomes rubbish, and we do not want that now, do we? No, we do not. Beetles, there you go. Really don't like these enemies. Whoever thought of them, just please don't. Why would that be a thing? These are not fun or exciting. I'd rather be fighting the zombies, actually. The zombies are cool enemies. Oh my. Alright. Jump. Oh! I don't like the sound of that. That doesn't sound very, very good. Oh my. Ah, that doesn't sound good at Oh, ah, hello. Hello. You're a good person. I like you. Oh. Thank you. She's activating the water for me. The Rakem Reservoir. Well, all right then. If you can still call it that. Whoop. There we go. Right, no beetles. No Beetlejuice. Never actually got to finish that movie. I should. People love that movie, Beetlejuice. Don't know why I don't watch it. Where do I go now? What? Aha! You cannot try and faint me into being dumb, game. I'm already dumb by default. And Pook and Pook. Oh, hi there, it's one of you guys. Honestly, I find the guys that teleport the other ones in here to be more troublesome, because they suck to kill. Oh, goddammit. This one's just annoying, the big fella. Alright, stone armor, this is enough is enough. Just freaking die, all of you bastards. Yeah, I don't give a damn. Yeah, oh, cute. Trying to kill me. He's trying to kill me, the poor fella. Stone armor, aha. Just in the nick of bloody time. Yep, all of you bastards can die. I don't give much. Screw you. Okay. I really broke the game, actually. Because all of my upgrades, they never worked. And I don't think they will ever work. Ever. So I am basically stuck with probably level 1 or 2 stone armor. I was gonna say power armor. This is not Warhammer. And apparently I glitched the game as well. He was teleporting someone in and I didn't give him a chance. Hello. I forgot how to use you guys. Right. So, hello? Oh, hi there. Me want one. Thank you. Boop. Says I got another upgrade available, but I got all of them. If I try and click? No. Didn't think so. So what exactly is it that I need to do? Maybe, Aha! Nice! Whoop! That was pretty damn nice! If I just say so myself, now that is an amazing platforming thingy. I do not know the words, but it was pretty damn cool. Oh! Well, alright then. Oh! I forgot, that's water. Oh, if I was... Okay, now that was being dumb. If I was, for example, live on Twitch, that would be... That would be an amazing highlight. Whoop. Perfect. Boop, boop, boop. And nice. Alright then. Oh, please don't fall on me, roof. Roof? Yeah, roof. It is a roof. Wait, can I... No, I guess I cannot go... I need to go over there, but there is this thing here. Oh, it was in case I In case I failed miserably, I have these. Thank you, game. I love you too. What? Oh, it's one of these water things. You tricked me, game. I said I loved you, and you said, you got earned my love. Whoop. Whoop. And babushki. Perfect. Oh my. That was... Come on. Jesus, Prince. Right, forgot. Camera. Doesn't work. What? How did that work? So... How do... No. They don't even let me try and cheat it out. Really need to go through there. Not good. Really confused, how the... Wait, I think I know. And jump now! Yeah! Got it! I'm good. Right, same thing. Woo! Oh crap! Alright then. I kinda deserve that one. For trying to cheat before, but... I'm good now. I'm very good now. Nice. Ah! Arrows. Don't like them. Not one bit. So... Alright then. Boop, 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 boop. Ah! Alright. Hi there! Were you all just waiting for me? Was this a very special party just for me? I'm so happy then. The game, remember that nothing happened in this day for me. Prince, what? Alright then. I don't know what happened. Dooby 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 doo. There we go. Really like that mechanic. Pretty sweet one. Lo. And here I go. God, how long is this freaking thing? Super massive. Ooh. Oh. Jump. That was cool. Hi there.
This wood you seek is behind that statue. When the statue faces the vault, it will open.
Oh. King Solomon. It's a puzzle.
It is odd to think you knew a man I have heard of only in legend.
I cannot imagine your legends do him justice. He was a wise ruler and a kind man. You asked me why I stayed here. Even had I wanted to leave, I could not abandon the city he called home. Even now, it is difficult to think of it.
Oh, she liked him. I think she had a crush on him.
That's usually not a good sign.
And would you guess it? It was not. Even though there's no bloody stand. Whoop! Right. I think... This is a good thing to use right now. Stone armor. Just become invincible for a short period of time. Oh. Come on. Oh, bloody hell. There I go. It's kind of difficult to do all of this crap at the same time. And another one. Fights the dust. Oh, come on, they've not bite to the dust yet? Oh, come on, just die, please. Seriously? That took forever. Sweet baby Jesus. Are you kidding me? Oh, hi. So that's why the camera decided to change positions so quickly. Because this massive ding-dong appeared. Oh boy. Yeah, you're very big. That's probably your only trait. That's what you say on Tinder, right? I'm very big. Can I just go behind him? Guess not. Thought I could do something like what we did with the thing. God, I forgot the name. Lord of the Rings. Oh crap. So now I gotta do this puzzle under pressure? Bloody hell. Oh, it's not there. It's over there. Blah, 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 blah. Up, up, up you go. Die, please. Oh, oh, oh. Die. Thank you. Wait. Aha, aha, aha. I know stuff. Die. You as well. No! Prince! Wrong way! Oh, blue, 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 blue. Ah, there you go. Fantastic. Ah, bloody beetles! Bloody fucking beetles. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. I haven't watched it yet. But whatever. Thank God it's just freaking Skeletors in here. It's just... they're so easy to take out. And I like taking them out. They're so squishy. I mean, it's just literally bones and armor and a sword. But oh well. And... oh! I see you secret. Secret? Secret. The secret is on my reach. Don't know why I became German there, but... ah! And... Hagen Dazs. Volkswagen and BMW and Mercedes-Benz. Oh god. Yeah, that's the best of my my German. That is literally the best German I can muster. Look. Look and look. Oh, where did you come from? Never mind. I'm gonna still kill you. Fantastic. Am I done? Thank you, game. I can finally do something. Are you kidding me? You're bloody kidding me. Alright then. Right, there was a button in here. Ah! Whoop. Whoop. Wait, what? Wait, what? 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 And go, go, go! Alright! Ah, it was all just... ooh! Woo! To open this. I think. Was it? Hopefully it was.
Huh! The statue faces the vault.
Alright, so how do we make it? Ah! That's how. Good to know. Well, at least it's just puzzles. I know there won't be any enemies nearby. Do I climb the statue? No. Oh, I wish I could. That would be awesome. Do I not? Guess not. Guess we go that way. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Just in the nick of time. Whoop. And whoop. Toot, toot, toot. And that way, Prince. There you go. Ah, easy peasy. What do you do? Ah. Right. Okay. Is that it? That cannot be it. That's the puzzle? That's an easy puzzle. That's a very...
Now what?
Now we go back! Simple! Couldn't be simpler, Prince, and you are still skeptical. Oh my! If you take the sword from the skull, you'll be the king of all England! Oh cool, reminds me of the swords that appear on Warrior Within. Really cool looking. So, what do we fight now? My, oh my, that looks awesome. But what happened with... That was weird. Alright then. At least we got a fantastic looking sword. Whoop. Whoop. Here we go. How did... I'm the best in the bloody world, Jesus, that was awesome. Right. There used to be some soil there. There isn't any more. Oh. Oh well. Woo! Hello! More story! Fantastic! God, he's fast!
Are you prepared? I do not think we should delay much longer.
I'm ready. But... my own sword barely caught that Ratashi's attention. How will this one stop him, or the army?
This sword was built for this purpose. To destroy what one djinn has created requires the magic of another.
I don't understand.
Give me the sword. I will show you.
She cannot say sword perfectly. That's what I... She says sword. That's funny. Wait. She's now embedded in the sword? She is the sword!
I told you I had a part in this. With my power, you will be able to attack Ratash.
What will happen to you when he is gone?
I do not know. We will see when you defeat him. Now we must go. This is for nothing if you cannot destroy the army.
Oh, please tell me that Razia doesn't die. I don't want Razia to die. She's so awesome. I mean, she's basically Captain freaking... She just tells the story, but she says what's happening and she gives me power. But I mean, she's an awesome character.
I suppose we must find Malik.
I do not think that will be difficult. Even now, I can feel the strength of the army.
Then we'd better hurry.
Go! Woo! That was kind of close. Oh, this is gonna be close as all hell. Right? Ah, Princess Lo! Oh my! Hello! So, I like this sword! It's an awesome sword! Sweet baby Jesus, you are amazing! I even attack faster, which is spectacular! Look at me go! And kick and stab!
Unsettling to have one sword comment on
the
battle.
It is also rather unsettling to be the sword in a battle.
Yeah, she cannot say sword, she says sword. Oh well, doesn't matter. So is this the last episode? I'll be... Oh well, if it is, that's kind of cool. So that means I can just start on Warrior Within right away. That would be awesome. Right. So that's the margin I must go in. Damn it! Not that way! Okay. Alright, I might as well just... Right, that was easier. Hello! I am here to kill you all. Oh my, frame drop! Oh, come on! I do not know why the frames drop, but that's not a good sign now, is it? Oh, come on, just please die. Thank you. Do I still not have upgrades? Did I need that sword? I probably did need that sword. No. Nothing happened. Unfortunate. But it is what it is. So that means I have to go into the final boss battle with the thing that says upgrade available. I don't mind, but... Prince, why? Why? Why'd you fall? I really don't get you sometimes. Why would you do a thing like that? Goodbye. Out of all the swords in all the games, this is the best. I absolutely love it. This one and... And the sword that the prince's father has on the two thrones, and I've never completed Sands of Time or Warrior Within, so I do not know if they get anything more awesome. Right. Thank you. Any more guys with shields? Yeah. Why does that guy elevate his sword so much? That is not a viable tactic. Not in the very least. And kick and die. And kick and die. That's a very good strategy. Kick and die. Wish more games did that. But oh well. So... Think we go that away? Mm-hmm. We go that away. What? Oh, crap! Go. Whoop. Ah, perfect. And jump. Oh my. Oh, there's a birdie. Just in the nick of time. That was good. So... Now what? Oh. There? There. Prince? 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 What the hell? Jump. Sobbing now, why do you do this to me? There you go. My God. That guy died incredibly freaking fast. They better send me more men. I mean, this is not enough. I have a quota to fill and this is just freaking spectacular. Oh, alright. Didn't they just say die, die, die? I don't want to die. No, thank you. Got more stuff to do. Oh, goodbye. Ooh, that's a fantastic knee. Cool.
I don't suppose you have something as simple as a staff?
No.
Oh, of course. But you didn't seem to like the last staircase I sent you to.
Very funny. Yeah, but it's funny. So like her. She's so awesome. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop. And up you go. Perfect. Ooh. Oh. I get you, game. Right. Wasn't that bad. Now that was bad. Most of the times, it just go back in time is when the prince decided, nope. Not doing any of that. That's just for weaklings. Nope. Ooh, that was kinda close. That was really freaking close. Whoop! There we go. I think this might be the last episode. I might be disappointed if it is. That means I end this game on April Fool's. Yay. Oh, alright. Oh. God damn it, Prince, really? That small delay that he has just makes it all the worse. Whenever he does something, it's really boring. Boring? Tiresome. I'll take it. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoa. Alright then. Whoop. And go! Oh, what? What the crap, Prince? What? I guess I need to... Right. Why? Oh. I think I get it. I'm just being dumb. Yep. I was just being dumb. As per usual. But oh well. Sobbing hell, Prince. God damn it! I really wish the camera actually adjusted perfectly instead of just being rubbish all the time, which it probably is about 50% of the time. And I really don't like that. We do like the music though. That's what I love about this part. So fantastic. And I need these back. Thank you. Whoop. Whoop. There I go. This one will not escape me. None shall escape. There I go. What does this do? What? What? What do you do? The crap? Does it open something down there? That's weird. No. Well, I'm confused. No, I cannot destroy that. Can I climb that? No, I cannot climb that, so... What do you do? I'm guessing if I jump down there, then I'll die. But if I jump down here... No, still die. So, that's not the way, definitely. Do I just stay here? I'm so confused. Why would this be a thing? Is my game broken? Did I break my game? I think I might have. Right, so gotta edit this part out, definitely, because I don't know what the crap I have to do. Yay. Be right back then.